Several times there I were believing that I would know anything more than what I know, but now I know that I know that the knowing is knowing, and there isn't anyone who can know anything, because there's just the knowing that knows what needs to be known. But for being, nothing needs to be known, not even by a knowing that knows that the being does not need to know anything to be known.